The study examined the effect of intrinsic curvature on the shape of closed 3D flexible pneumatic shells. It found that the shells can take on a variety of different shapes depending on their volume-to-surface area ratio. These shapes were not previously predicted by previous mesoscopic-type numerical studies. This article was authored by Luka, Mesarec, Wojciech, Góźdź, Veronika, Kralj-Iglič, and others.